Woke up at 4 a.m. today, under the impression that at 6 a.m. there was going to be no gi at Port City. Get up, scrub all my cracks in the shower. I get going. Get out to Mobile, end up messaging the guy that runs no gi at 6 a.m. on Thursdays if there was a 6 a.m. no gi on Thursday. Turns out, it was not the plan today. So now, I pulled up to work an hour and a half early, and I have another hour to go before I clock in. Testing out some new mics that I don't recommend. I have no idea how well it's picking my voice up right now, but all my test runs have been shit.
Finally made it to Friday. I'm watching the Anthony Joshua Francis Ngannou card. Watching the fights right now. And I'm reminded that boxing is boring. I feel like they should allow one nut shot per, if it's an 8-round fight, one nut shot per 4 rounds. 10-round, one nut shot per 5. If it's a fucking 4-round fight, one nut shot per round. Spice things up. Either way, looking forward to Francis and Joshua. Would expect Joshua to win. Would love for Francis to win. Guess we'll see.
3 hours later.
This is...